All right, another YouTuber. Two in one day prepped up. Okay, this guy's playing Shell. Chat, Destroyed, you play this game, right? What goes well with this? I think I want to play Brynn. I don't know if Brynn is meta, but like, we're going to play Brynn and we're going to hit epic combos, okay? So it's diamond, so. Kaya. That character is like way too broken. That's not even fun. That's the fun part? No, abusing OP is not fun. This setup is trash. I'm gonna change it after this game. This setup is actually terrible. It's like actually terrible though. It's like terrible, terrible. Oh, my TV's behind me, by the way. I don't know if you can see it. I have a TV, a flat screen directly behind me. I'm gonna get a second TV for my living room, but I'm gonna mount it, so I'm not gonna bother with it right now. There's a lot of stuff I wanna do.
Sublime!
Obvious. Thanks for the Risa, I appreciate it. That's going straight towards the ramp. Really? That hit me. Wait. All right, Brynn is still broken. Good to know. Yeah. Me and this guy have no synergy. Nice KO for him. Wait, that guy didn't die? That's lame. Punish that. I'm like tanking a lot though, so it's good. Dead. Cider KOs me on the ground. Hi Ashley. I like the music on this map, it's pretty good. Okay, that was hilarious. No. That's the twin flames right there. The double sidelight right above each other. What was I saying? We have no synergy. That's synergy right there. If that's not synergy, what is? Holy carry from me. Okay, you know that setup is ugly. That setup is too ugly. All right. Comments, you're about to witness drip, okay? We're gonna go with the Izzadru. The Izzadru, alright. Log in the metadev. And then you're gonna cook with that axe? Oh, it's actually coming together. No, 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 because it's actually coming together. Jesus, it's terrible. Okay, we may or may not have cooked. You guys let me know. This shit is ass. It's not that bad. You're not gonna go blind. Alright. Let's see what the recipe is in this game, bro. Let's see what I can make. Why is the beat going crazy on this? Oh, I didn't have a jump. I played that so slow because I thought I had a recovery. Yo, this spear never moved, bro. They needed it, like, I don't even know. It just always hits, is the problem. Really? Okay. I was like waiting for that the entire time. I don't know how obvious I made it though. Can we just see Sandstorm play Arcadia again? Is that what he's playing now? Because if that's what he's playing now, we need to run. We need to run and never come back. That character is actually super disgusting because it has spear. When's the next tournament? For main, for official tournaments, they haven't been announced yet. So just wait. They'll be announced. It's usually soon. So. And for community tournaments, probably like any weekend. There's a bunch of community tournaments going on. Just check any weekend. When he streams, he's playing Arcadia. Alright, yeah, you need to run from that. Access. This guy is like high elo, so I need to be careful. Life is hard without Brawler tournaments. You have no idea, man. Was sidelight optimal there? Should we have done sidelight instead of something else? Don't ask me how I missed that, by the way. Because the answer is I'm trash. The amount of damage we did a lot. Some damage. Thank you. I allowed myself to be defeated because I knew my teammate had it. Oh, these guys are way higher elo than me. Their Thatch was the weak link. I mean, nah, he wasn't a weak link. He just had to play against me. Like, I was going after him. I think the same would happen to anyone that I was going after, honestly. How high elo am I? I should not be playing Snowy Hydro. I actually haven't launched Brawlhalla in like a month. I'm not like an actual month. How am I playing these two? It's been so long. This guy to move forward while I'm like in the air so that I can cover the air while he covers the ground. We are dead. I mean, I queued into the goats, not my fault. Yeah, see? The goats. It's okay, we win the next one. Bro, those guys are 2,500. Okay, but actually, how do I queue into that? But when I retire early because matchmaking is trolling me, I'm the bad guy? Like, come on, guys. No, this is more my speed. No, I didn't turn around. That's my fault. Really? Good to know that guy doesn't care about anything. Died anyway, good. That was a really bad recovery for me, actually. That was like unwise. I apologize for making you guys see that. Kill him. Like, I should have brought that towards the map, to be honest. Take that. I have two. Val has two. Orion's one. But that was a bad jump for me. I wanted that guy to cover up. Awesome. That's a little pogo for me. I mean, I'm dropping damage on Brynn. I think this character is optimal. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next video. Hi, Anna. Alright, bye chat, Twitch.